against gold and myrrh, come, peasant king, to own him, the King of kings, salvation brings, let loving hearts enthrone him. Raise the song on high, the virgin sing her
you bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, throw cares away. Christmas is here, bringing good cheer to young and old, meek and the poor. Ding dong ding dong, that is the song. Ring, joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, feel in the air. Oh, how they come, raising the sun, for a dear, there they come. Gaily they ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here, ding dong ding dong, that is the song. Ring, merry, merry, all caroling. Ding dong, they send on without end, their joyful tone to every tone. Hark, how the bells, sweet silver bells, all seem to say, from cares away. Christmas is here, bringing a cheer, ding dong ding dong, meek and the poor. Ding dong ding dong, that is the song. Ring, joyful ring, all caroling. One seems to hear words of good cheer from everywhere, filling the air. Oh, how they come, raising the sound, for a little town and a town. Gaily they ring, while people sing songs of good cheer. Christmas is here, ding, 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 that is a song. Ding, 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 ding.
Before we sing our last number, which is Christmas Comes Anew, we don't want to sound presumptuous, but the Adeste Fideles is more like an encore piece. And you get to be involved. This is your time to audition for the Atlanta Gay Men's Chorus. So if you just stand, raise your hand, we'll come to you. We'd like you to join us. If you look in your books on page 10, you'll find the words to O Come All Ye Faithful. We'll begin it in Latin and then begin on O Come All Ye Faithful. And that's for the last encore. Thank you.
Thank you. I'm even talking. We were looking for Eric. He told us he talked to us. Okay, we're with Bob. What is it? Cole? K-O-H-O.
Cole. Yes, Bob Cole.
Bob, this is a great performance tonight. Congratulations
thank you very
to begin
much.
With. But we wanted to talk to Eric about his now. He's leaving as executive director.
That is correct.
Who will be coming in?
Right now, we're in the process of interviewing. We actually have two candidates, and the board will be meeting on Tuesday of this week, and hopefully we'll have a final decision, and the new executive director will be starting sometime in January.
So is Eric gone, or is he going to be still with the chorus, or what's going on?
Oh, no. Eric started as a singing member,
right.
And then because of his leadership abilities, took on the executive director position. Eric will stay with the chorus, thankfully, and he'll be working very closely with myself and the new administrative or the new executive director, and I'm sure that he'll be around for a long time.
Give us a brief history of the Atlanta Gay Men's Chorus. When did it start, and what's 20 years been about?
Well, it's been a long journey for us. Journeys is our title of this year's season. As with any other organization, we've had our ups and our downs, but right now we are definitely in our up with Leslie coming on board. So you probably noticed the sound tonight has been just phenomenal.
Really?
And actually, we have more members now than we have ever had. We have more angels. That's our donor program. They've been working with us very closely. So everything's on the up and up.
Now, how many singers do you have now?
Right now, we have approximately 100 singers. Then we have associate members, as well as our board of directors and our angel program. You know, so when you add them all up, we probably have about 200 people involved with the chorus.
Is this Adeste Fideles concert the first time at St. Philip?
Oh, no, not the first time at all. We enjoy this particular venue because of the sound and because everyone knows it. Hopefully, again, next year we'll be here as well. But just keep an eye out on the papers, on Out TV, and we'll let you know.
Well, if we don't see Eric, wish him well, and we'll be looking for him in the singing role again.
Okay, yes, he will definitely be a singer. Eric also has a lot of talents as far as choreographing the chorus, getting us to do little moves here and there. So like I said, he'll be around for a long time.
Thanks, Bob.
You're welcome.
Good.
Don't leave.
I have a gentleman that's waiting on me, and the group is gone.
We'll only be a minute of your time, if you want to.
Sure.
We're with Stephen Powell. You're the principal accompanist for the Atlanta Gay Men's Chorus.
I am.
And how long have you been with the chorus?
This is my second season now.
And where are we in after 20 years from what you know?
We are in great places and going even further. I'm so proud to be a part of them. I've never accompanied a choir like this before, and it's an honor to be a part of them.
So what's the last year been about? Where have you been? What have you been doing as a chorus?
Oh my gosh, we were in California for the parent organization of the choirs. It's called Gala, and we were out in California for a huge festival with them, so our efforts were really concentrating on prepping for that, and I think we made a fine showing out there. So,
is this the last concert of this year, of
this
the calendar year?
This is the first concert of our calendar year.
Of the 2000-2001 season?
Yes.
And what's the spring going to be about?
Spring is about passion. I haven't been filled in on the music yet, so I don't know. They'll throw it at me, and we'll wing it when it comes in.
But. And you're also going to be with the feminist chorus in June.
Yes, doing a double choir concert there in June for the Pride show. You know, we kick off Pride every year, so looking forward to that.
Where will that one be?
I don't know if that's been announced.
Probably yet. Hasn't. That's it.
Thanks.
My pleasure.
We'll clean it up.
Okay.
This is Leslie Blackwell, and you're the artistic director of the Atlanta Gay Men's Chorus, and you've been an interim artistic director, and now you're going into a three-year term, is that correct?
That's absolutely true.
And you are also a professor of music out at Kennesaw.
Yeah, I'm the director of choral activities at Kennesaw State University.
And what brought you to the Gay Men's Chorus?
They called the summer when they needed a director and said, would I take them out to San Jose, California for the gala event? And I did, and it just kind of proceeded from there.
Is this your first time in this cathedral with the chorus?
Yes.
And I can't say enough good things about it, but tell us how you put the program together. It was a nice traditional balance of carols and then some things we didn't even hear about, like a very haunting rendition of Ave Maria.
Oh, thank you. That's the Beeble Ave Maria. Gorgeous. We tried to give something for everyone, something fun, something heavy, something musical. So just kind of a whole, you know, selection of different pieces.
So this is the first concert of the new season, and what's the rest of the season going to be about?
Well, our next concert is March 31st at St. Bartholomew's, and it's going to be entitled Passions. So we're going to leave that a little secret. And then we have our Pride concert at the end of June with the Atlanta Women's Feminist Chorus.
Yes, I read that. Are you going to be traveling at all this year?
Probably not this year, but we'll see what the future holds.
Well, thank you, Leslie. It's been a great performance tonight.
Thank you very much. How's that?
Great. Just, we want to ask you one more question. One of your former students and our correspondent, Joey Wills, has been asking how it is for a woman to be directing an all-male chorus.
Well, this is a little different, but as I say to them, they're the queens and I'm the princess. And that's their quote.
Any prima donnas?
Of course.
One or two?
At least.
Do they stand out or you have to keep them in check?
They pretty much stay in check. They're here to sing.
The soloist, I've forgotten in what?
John Caponegro.
Yes, the baritone. What a wonderful voice.
Yes.
And is he sing professionally? Or?
Yes, he does. Very much so.
Well, we'll look forward to seeing him again.
Thank you very much.
Thanks again. We won't do that tonight, did we? Leslie, the What Child Is This had a wonderful solo with a baritone named?
Actually, he's a tenor named John Caponegro. It's
okay. That's twice.
All right.
Take three.
Take three, you got it. Leslie, the performance of A Child Is This had a wonderful tenor. What is his name?
His name is John Caponegro.
And what is his background?
He sings professionally and out in Atlanta. He's a wonderful singer.
Is he, we're going to be seeing more and more of him?
Oh, I'm sure we will.
Thanks again.
All right.